Okay. Third time's the charm. This time I will wait long and hard for the electrical anomaly to piss off. In fact, I'm going to quick save here. What the fuck? Where is it? It's right in there. So I think I need to. How do I change? How do I go the correct direction? Back. How do I come to stop? There we go. Right, how do I change the, there's the lever. Pull the lever. I figured it out. Now we're going the right direction. Alright, now I gotta deal with these guys. His eyes still glow to this day. Predicament here. That guy's there. That guy, I can hide here. Well, I think I'm safe here. What did I get? Tandon barrel and compensator. Yeah. And I sneak around the back. Looks like a no. I see a hole in the wall over there.
Shit. I'm just like passing out here. That's no good.
Shit. Somebody's coming. That's right. Night vision. No, not going that way yet.
Not the cat!
I think I'll exit out the back of the car. Yeah.
What's that?
We didn't hear shit. Why let somebody in? I heard a groan. Could have sworn I let something in. That's what it sounded like. I like the fact that... Whoop. Somebody found a body. Whoops. I didn't want to activate that. I accidentally rang the bell. Well, it'll distract them. It's a dick and it says BAM. Hey. I'm only one of those two things. Question is, am I a fuck or am I a face? Back!
You fucking bitch!
I got stuck! I tried to run over to him and and knock him unconscious, and I got and I was stuck. Where am I? I think I saved when I think it auto saved when I was inside. Oh, good, I'm over here. Not too far back. Night night. Only a failed comm stain. Anybody else down here? I think he's on the other side.
Hey guys, we have to find the fucker before he fucking runs off.
Oh, I ain't running off. This isn't ending until you're all down, or if somebody, or you all surrender.
There is that fucker! That bitch is
there! What the? What happened? I went in for a melee and I died. I pressed E and everything. I didn't see what happened. Okay, we'll try that again. I can't pop a heal. It won't let me do it. It won't let me do it. It won't let me do it to him. But I gotta do it to him. I got another idea then. I'll just have to wait for him to pass me here. Did he shoot me through the wall? Shot me through the wall. Man, this one person is really tripping me up. Alright, I gotta approach it from a different angle. Not running off. Oh no, there's three of them. I can't wait for them all to pass. I gotta get behind them. They're all grouped up.
Listen up, boys. This fucker's still around. Find him before he scrams.
Okay, now they're coming this way. I wish they wouldn't walk so slow.
Well, bitch, start clenching your ass! I like it tight and I'm getting you soon!
I am sorry to disappoint you, but my ass is not tight. Very loose right now. Very calm. Where the fuck is this gun? Where'd his gun go? Damn it.
Hey, you chicken piece of shit! Did you drown in the sewer or what?
You already said that. Alright, he's up top.
Don't fret, you bitch! We're gonna cut you up like real good!
Yeah, that guy's coming this way. God, they walk so slow. Did he say he was gonna ram my ass? Are all these bandits gay? I just find it strange that so many of them would be gay in Russia. Seems very improbable. Alright, time to make a health kit. Why do they think I'm gonna run? I'm here for a reason. No, I'm having fun.
Hey, what the fuck is that?
Nothing. Here he comes. Run away. Then it wouldn't let me knock him out. I think it was his armor. I don't think you can knock the guys out that have the big, the lots of armor. Yeah, that's unfortunate. Well, I think that's everybody inside.
Tonight is going to be fun.
No, that isn't everybody inside. There's still somebody here. How do I up?
One bitch is gonna have a bad day pretty soon now. That's just like a feeling I have.
Just like a feeling I have.
Brand attack!
He's not dead, right? Well, I think that's everybody. And I only killed one guy. Or two. Not sure. Not sure if it was two. Oh, there's a way up right here. I got a TV. And a hookah. With mushrooms. All right, let's get that cart. Actually, I should check around here first. What the fuck happened there? I just slid. It keeps doing that. I keep sliding across stuff when I run. Ding. Yep, I think that's everything. What are you doing? There's these little bastards here. I don't like them. Back up. Come on, go away. Oh yeah, I still got that bandit camp there to deal with. I forget what's there. It was something good.
At the jammer.
Did you?
Ah, oh, isn't she a beauty?
Oh, you
can't for all this time. Huh. So unlike my poor old girl.
Something's not right here. Can anybody guess what the fuck is wrong here? I don't remember the original Metro Exodus being this buggy. The fuck? Okay.
With all the distraction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this crest is really a risk taker.
Come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Oh, okay.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you.
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke, and Crest take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, huh? Not tank jocks.
Good I can luck, promise you. Quietly, but I cannot promise smoothly.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
Oh, he gave me something?
It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
Gotta clean all my guns. Very dirty. Sure. Well, with that, I'm gonna reload first. With that, I think I'm going to take a break here. So, I will see you all next time.